that's ginormous.
What is that?
Total meltdown.
Yeah, this looks new.
Yeah, kind of. It's a mini rocket.
It's actually a pretty bad idea.
Yeah.
Elon Musk.
Like, imagine when someone gets drunk in a flying car. That's just the recipe for disaster.
Yeah, it kind of is. What is that? What's that?
My new toy plane. I got a new toy plane.
Damn. That is big though.
What is this?
That's a lot. This thing is huge. So you could like get in this thing and take a picture.
Doesn't it kind of look like a turd?
A little bit.
Yeah. But that's really cool. It's a piece of moon rock just enclosed in glass. Moon Man.
Yes.
Moon landing 1969. This is where all the planes are.
Why is Snoopy where the planes are?
Because historical accuracy.
Yeah, that's very accurate. Snoopy was definitely taking down the Red Baron.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, that is very historically accurate.
Alex, you're a heretic. I can't believe you did not believe in Snoopy taking down the Red Baron. Everybody
yeah,
knows
everyone Snoopy. Knows Snoopy took down the Red Baron in the Peanuts movie. Why is he in a hot air balloon if there's no balloon? That's weird. What's this? No one was gonna sit on the sandbags. Angel. Why is he connected to a hot air balloon if there's no hot air
Where?
Balloon?
Oh.
See, look, that guy right there. Why is he supposed to be connected to a hot air balloon?
Look, the Fokker.
The Fokker?
More like the
Hey, yo. And you can climb up there. That's huge. It's one of those old fashioned cars.
Yeah. Air Marshals.
Ooh, look at that. Whoa. You've climbed the mountains higher than this?
Yeah, I go to the, let's see, what's it called again? The Mountain by East. Oh yeah, what's it called?
Cool. What do you think, Angel, what do you think that plane was?
That one?
Yeah, that one.
Pretty sure that's a fighter.
Fighter?
The one with the red nose.
Which one was that? The red one with the red nose?
I don't know which plane is that.
Look how big this one is. And it's red.
Breathing the eye. I was the first one.
Look at that. Oh my God. This one is big. Oh, you can take a picture in the helicopter. Angel, want to take a picture in the helicopter?
Yeah.
Okay.
I forgot what these were called. I remember. Yeah, these are pontoon planes, but they also have
pontoon planes. Cool. What? That's not Joe Biden.
I'm kidding.
But it looks like Joe Biden. They cut out the seats so no one can climb inside.
You know the largest Muslim plot ever made by a nuclear bomb is taller than Mount Everest?
No, I did not know that. Some old photos. Ooh, look at that. Thank you.
that's a tiny plane. Look at this one. The plane is called an Eager Beaver. That looks like a bear. Yeah, that looks like a bear. That just looked like a beaver.
Well, this was built in San Diego.
Oh, what's that one? What's this one? Oh, wow. Look how big the propellers are. Miss Kentucky State. Nice. This is a big replica.
Try to pronounce this.
Try to pronounce what?
This.
Jagdeshwardo. I don't know how to pronounce that. Let's go inside. Oh, wow.
Oh, this is the 252. Oh, no, this was a...
Nice. It's an old record player. The floors are pretty in here.
Nice painting.
Yes.
Messerschmitt BF-109G10. Messerschmitt BF-109K.
It's one of the things they used to control the old planes.
Messerschmitt BF-109C. Messerschmitt
World War II.
109E3. A nice. Lot of Messerschmitts.
Look at the other side.
Yeah,
oh, look at that. Let me see. Let me see. What is it? Cool. I want to see what it is. Looks like from the inside. Nice. What's this thingy?
Let's see. Douglas SBD-4 Dauntless.
That's
the engine that goes inside.
It's an engine?
Yeah, that's an engine.
Oh, cool. It doesn't look like an engine. It looks more like a wheel. Dude, that's cool.
Japanese girls. A lot of Japanese.
Yep. That's a lot. Look at that. We're going up to the lighthouse. Fuel access.
hold that hand. I want you to walk very carefully. There.
There's flight simulators. There's a lot of buttons. It's the Douglas A4B. Nice. What is this?
I think we should take more time to admire the exhibits.
Yep.
And of course, read.
Uh-huh. This is interesting stuff here.
FedEx are aliens. FedEx knows how to go to space in regular planes.
FedEx knows how to go to space. They're aliens.
They're aliens.
Oh my god! Oh my god! They're aliens! It's a very large outside exhibit.
Yes.
Look at the stage. It's very old-fashioned.
I would ride that.
Yeah. Oh, there's no seat belts. That's how old it is. There's no seat belts.
Or doors.
There's no seat belts or doors. When was this made? Hold on, let me see. When was this made? 1932.
My great grandma's older.
Wow. When was this one made?
almost died. So, I'm not...
1933 was this one.
1933.
Yeah. Imagine being locked in one of these things.
So we have our water and air. What else do we need to deal with? That's right, the sun. The sun helps us
set on this. So if we can.
I have no idea. I'm just looking at all the stuff. Space. Yeah, there's
sit right here. Is there really water in here?
No. But it's a
shiny,
fake
it
toilet.
Like water.
It's a fake
no,
toilet.
It's like acrylic.
Gift shop.
I bought this exact set a long time ago.
$34. Angel, this is $34.
Ah, it should be like 15.
I know. This is like 16. Straight out of space. What is...
Bro, what?
Get it? The astronauts are photobombing.
Looks so crappy.
I know.
I'm gonna go buy myself some water.
Okay. Angel, so how would you rate the museum?
8 out of 10.